Hey there guys, welcome back. So let's continue to find the entrance to that B area. Okay. Surprising entrance. Didn't expect it to find it like this. Anyways, go for us then. So let's see what kind of area this is. So it's called the Hive. Three for one. Okay, not this time lucky. Then let's move here. Back to this area now. We have ourselves a spirit tree then. Oops. They can jump, didn't know that. Okay, that was surprising. Time by, you know, nail hitting. I could have easily avoided getting hit. Okay, let's do this while we are at it. Can't jump from there. Oh, one hit. Must be my lucky day. Mm-hmm. this should be it. Yeah. Still don't know what this tree does to. I mean, other than these essence, I don't see anything else different happening. Okay, so let's move on. Bigger B. Well, that's difficult though. Okay, pretty easy. Still a lot of area of the map needs to be covered. I think this would lead us to Kingdom's Edge or something like that. I don't see going out. Yeah. Okay. Kingdom's Edge. It is. Back to the Hive. Okay, so the big guy was faster than expected. He didn't get the time to attack last time. The smaller bees are more of a nuisance, but the medium size, well, they're quite. If you dodge them, then they are easy, but big guys, well, they have larger area of hitting. So no hidden walls. Okay. So one of the disadvantages of this small guy is they are easy to miss. Which so didn't time my dodge properly. Oh, come on. Missed four times. Yeah, finally dead. Now to get rid of the big guy. Okay. I hate these monsters. Maybe I can use them to break something. Yeah, it can break stuff. This may be used to break a wall or something like that. Anyways, let's move on. Okay, so let's load this guy into this place rather to break that wall for us. That would be really helpful for us. Come on, come close. Okay, had to pay a little bit of a price. But it was successful in the end. Okay, so we open the shortcut. Now, one bigger disadvantage of this place is because I feel the reader is going to be a boss fighting. It is might be on the far right side. So we only have one rest area, which is on the left side. This would be a disadvantage for us. I will have to go all the way through all these enemies. Let's move forward and get rid of these guys. Definitely looks like a boss fight area with such a lot of walls to break. If only I can, no, and get outside of this area. Okay. Maybe this area is too protected. But a little faster than us. What is this enemy? Okay, it looks like a phase 2 of the fight has started. Better get something extra. Okay, nothing from him. Hive blood, so we have got a new charm. Go back all the way. I think I should go to the tram path and then we'll end the episode. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. See you next time in the next episode. Take care and like and subscribe. If you like the video, helps me to continue forward.